An iconic location with a rich history of playing host to newlyweds comes to a sad end today. The Sunset Inn along Lakeside Drive in Erie was torn down. The lakefront property with a spectacular view was built back in 1922 as a retreat for General Electric executives. But its true claim to fame came when the 2.5-acre property started hosting weddings and receptions. The former owner, Michael Barrett, sold the property last year to an out-of-town businessman who Barrett says plans to build his forever home there.